We're bowling again. Only thing is, I'm the only one bowling, so I just bowled my first game, and now I shall record a duel. Got Adam the Jurrac Man against Momo the Flying Lemur. Get your face. You didn't get your face in there either. It's terrible. Whatever. Alright,
I'll go first.
It's obvious what Adam's using. We'll see what Momo's using. Even though I know what it is, it's blue. I think it's his black Salvo.
Deal.
Go fish.
Send. The Koichi to the graveyard.
The Koichi.
The battle enchanted locomotive.
Gotta get those cabooses. Kabusai.
It sounds Japanese.
It does.
I don't know how to put music in the background of my duels, so I just go places where there's already music provided.
It usually works out pretty well.
Yeah, usually.
Except at Whataburger, where it's all old-timey stuff. Whataburger is like, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Boom, 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 boom.
Yep.
Cyber Valley.
Why is in the seat?
No, I'm pretty sure that's that card. I'm sure Adam's going to play a Jurrac.
Well, I would certainly hope so. It's a Jurrac deck.
Jurrac Beetle!
I was right! I get a dollar.
Oh, taco!
The move to draw a card.
Go.
Hype.
Yay! Guaiba.
Good call.
It's always fucking Guaiba. It's like it's always fucking Rekka.
Deck 17!
Hooray! Special summon! A tuner. It's always a tuner.
I'm gonna attack for 17 and sink 7.
Yep.
There's a... Look, he got rid of his proxies.
17. Synchro 7.
Yeah.
Your turn.
Gotcha. Move a lightning dart.
Negate. Yay. Awesome.
Chaos Sorcerer. Remove.
Or do just douchebonger.
Normal summon.
Cyber's okay. Yeah, can't attack.
Go.
Why'd you fucking put a monster that you can't attack with?
Don't worry.
That he can kill Lyba.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Partially.
Yeah.
Special.
Okay.
You can special summon from your graveyard. Oh, too bad.
Synchro for 5.
Okay.
Is it 26? 14, 12, 26.
Velveeta. Velveeta. Jurrac Velveeta.
Velveeta.
20 what?
Taco for 17.
That's right. Okay. Game 25. No, 24. Bad at math. Not so good at the math, you see. It shows something.
Dino.
Jurrac Velveeta. Attack!
Does Velveeta attack?
Yes.
Limiter removal. It's always fucking limiter removal.
Ow. See, so it doubles to 3,000.
Yeah.
Shrink.
Half the original.
Yep.
Half the original, which puts the original deck down to 750, doubles to...
Go.
No, all you... Yeah, whatever.
I just thought, like, make no sense to me. Go.
Draw. Iguanon.
Okay.
Egg-wan-a-na-na-na.
Sink 7.
I've seen this movie before.
John Madden.
Did not turn out too well.
Attack.
The Momo.
Ouch.
Special.
Attack throw.
There's an old saying down on the bayou.
This is gonna hurt like hell. I'll survive it.
Are you sure?
Pretty
sure. That looks
like
a lot.
So they're gaining 1,000, which means 36 and 31. No, yeah, 31.
out. Survived that.
Go.
I just barely survived that.
How are you guys doing?
Pretty good. How about yourself?
Doing bad, but we'll get past that. Excellent. Where's the rest of the gang at?
Spuds and Terrell, and then Ruben and Shelly are home.
Not so here.
Burial?
Yeah, you ready to get recorded?
Yeah. Say something hilarious.
All right. My ball sack.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Okay. Salvo's effect. The Quichy.
The best you could do. That's short notice.
I'm sorry. Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Go boom.
So this child is born, and he's only a head. The parents must have smoked some crazy dope when they had this kid.
One, two, so, three, four, five,
it's only a head.
Six.
Kid finally turns 21, goes to the bar, and his dad was like, fuck this, you're going to drink anything you want. So, first shot, he pours him the Jaeger bomb.
Six times
whatever.
Eight is...
Fucking torso pops out.
48.
And everybody was like, oh, shit, let's see what happens if he drinks some more shit. So... gives another Jaeger bomb. Boom, arm pops out. Damn, everybody's going crazy. They throw him a shirt, long shirt, so it hides his penis and everything. Takes another shot. Fucking gets some legs, dude. Fucking takes another shot, stumbles outside the bar, gets hit by a bus. The bartender goes, damn, he should have quit while he was ahead.
Okay,
that was a dumb joke. I don't know how to play this game. But
oh, no wait, one does.
I was going to say he's winning because he has a cool hat. He is?
Not you.
No.
He wasn't pointing at you.
Okay. I'm about to win, though.
He was pointing at him. That cool hat apparently is winning compared to that so-so hat.
If I saw a shrink, you'd be in trouble, good sir.
Shrink wouldn't work. It's half the original.
Becomes his original attack.
The original attack of him is the original attack is the number of fusion material.
Times 800. The original attack and defense of this monster becomes.
So the original attack.
I play old school. But the original is zero.
Hey, fuck that guy. Fuck him.
Yes. Reborn. If the original attack becomes that, it becomes half of what he currently is.
Fine.
So. Ledger.
Katie, I love you. I miss you.
We don't know who that is, but I'm sure she'll never see this.
Katie?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Katie?
Destroys it.
Anyone watching this isn't gonna go.
Oh. Well, Shelly, I love you too.
Go.
Tell Gabby I said hi.
Okay, like, some people might know.
Ruben.
Go. Ruben, yeah. You live like 3 blocks away. Why aren't you here?
This is
yeah,
true.
Yeah, exactly.
You have no excuse.
I'm pissed off.
Tribute.
And this guy has the littlest tripod I've ever seen in my life.
So little.
Yeah.
So
you're watching the game to do what?
Okay. Salvo.
Huh? Like, why are you recording?
Game.
I felt like
it. For game.
Sweet.
Yay! Hat did win.
I won.
Wait, pound it on the camera.
Camera pounding.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Watch. Straight from Russia. Sweet.
No one said you could pound.
I did anyway. Awesome people can do that.
All right.